Welcome to part 3 of the FISCHERSCOPE X-RAY XDLM tutorial video series. If you have multiple samples to measure, or would like to measure multiple points on a sample, the XY programming function will enable you to do so easily. Click on XYZ axis, followed by programming. The default setting is points. Store the points you would like to measure. In this case, I would like to measure 3 points on the PCB board. Once complete, click on Save and Exit. Next, click Run to start the automated measurements. The measurement is complete. To repeat a pattern of points, click on XYZ axis followed by programming and choose Points and Pattern. Next, store the points you would like to measure. In this case, I would like to repeat a pattern of 3 points on the PCB board. Once complete, click on Save and Exit. To automatically block results after each pattern, click Info, followed by Presentation, and adjust the automatic block closing variable to 3. Afterwards, click Run to start the automated measurements. The measurement is complete. Pattern recognition is used to place samples reliably, even under difficult conditions. Click XY programming and store the coordinates of each sample you would like to measure. Once complete, click Save and Exit. Next, click Video and choose Pattern Matching. Select with programmable XY positioning and click First Position. Next, click Show Search Item and take a new picture for the first measuring spot. Adjust the box to the search item and use right click to select the measurement spot. Click Show Search Area and adjust the box to the search area. Afterwards, choose 180 degrees for the maximum angle of rotation and change the error check to 10%. Click Next Position and repeat the same steps for the second measuring spot. Click Task followed by Task Modify or Create and choose the relevant file. For this task, I would like to measure 2 points on each sample. This can be adjusted according to the application requirements. Following this, click Task followed by Task Start and the automated measurements will begin. the measurement is complete. Finally, I would like to create a report with the results I have. Click Block Evaluation. The report features measurement values and statistical information. Each block can be selected and printed. The report can be edited, and a template can be customized if required. Fischer offers a comprehensive range of accessories to support your instrument. This includes an easy user guide, calibration bases, and foils. To find out how you can get the most out of your instrument, get in touch with us at www.helmet-fischer.com today. Thanks for watching!